Seven Brew Coffee is in a legal dispute with the founder of the Jimmy John's sandwich operation. It's over ownership of the rapidly expanding coffee shop that's based in Fayetteville. You may remember our media partners at Arkansas Business reporting on a lawsuit filed January 13th in Benton County by Stillwater Brew LLC. It's a Delaware company of which the Jimmy John's founder is a principal owner. You can read more about the ongoing battle. It's a lengthy one at ArkansasBusiness.com.